It's time to play with us and sing with us. So come along to us, classical music. We'll spoil around the world with a rocket car. So come along, we all just classical music. We'll sing this night, play this conduct. And we'll go on this around the world. We'll play with us and sing with us. So come along to us, classical music. We're gonna have a dream, so we need to help. So come along to watch us cross the music. Today's mission is... The Do-Gooders Special Delivery. Art. Paint for us with tree painting. And music. Piano Concerto number 21, written by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. We're a motorcycle gang. Yeah, we're rough, girl, and tough, girl, and bad. What? We're not bad, Pablo. We're rough and tough and good. Oops, I forgot. We're good, girl. We ride around on motorcycles looking for people to help. We call ourselves the Do-Gooders. We are the Do-Gooders. We rumble and run. Good girl.
We ride our cycles and we ride some more. We never stop till our saddles are sore. We're the Do-Gooders.
Good.
We rumble and run. We always are nice, we're never ever mean.
Our boots can get dirty, but we always play clean. You want to ride with us, you think you can hack it. You have to do good.
And wear a leather jacket.
We are the Do-Gooders. We rumble and run.
Girl.
We ride our cycles and we ride some more. We're rough and we're tough and we go to the core. We're the Do-Gooders.
We rumble and roll.
Girl.
All right, Do-Gooders, let's ride. Girl. Let's go to the desert with the sand and mountains and cactuses and the open road.
Yeah, woohoo, yeah, 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 woohoo!
Let's go do some good. Cool, awesome, all right, let's ride. Uh-oh. Hey, Do-Gooders! Leaf relief! Good idea, Tasha. Let's go water us some plants.
We are the Do-Gooders. We
rumble and run. Bikers are scary. Dance was so people think.
Until they're thirsty and we give them a drink. Or until they're hungry and we buy them some food.
We always be kindly.
We're driving away. We are the do-gooders. We rumble and run.
Yeah. We ride our cycles and we ride some more. We're rough and we're tough and we're good to the core. We're the do-gooders.
We rumble and run. Great job, do-gooders! Let's ride! Grr! Hey! I have to mail something! What? You do too? Weird! I'll tell you what, I'll go first! Guess what today is? Valentine's Day! I'm saying Unique will probably entitle some Valentine's. But don't tell them, because it's a surprise. Shh. Grr. I'm saying Austin probably tasks for Valentine's, but don't tell them, because it's a surprise. Shh. Grr. Valentine's for Austin probably Uniqua. Shh. Girl. Valentine's for Austin, Nico, and Tasha. Girl. Everyone done? Yep, good. Now let's go pick up some litter. Good idea, Tasha. What a beautiful day to deliver the mail. Let's see what this mail is going. The Juice Box Joint. Wow, that's in the middle of nowhere. But I'll get it there because I never fail to deliver the mail.
I never fail to deliver the mail. I never fail to deliver the mail. Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman does not fail. When you need to send a letter, or send a card, or even better, a birthday gift to show you care, I'm the guy who gets it there. I never fail to deliver the mail. I never fail to deliver the mail. Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman does not fail. Not rain or snow or gloom of night, mosquito bites or a busted light, no smelly smells or scary sounds will keep me from my pulse around. An envelope or package, a parcel or a box, or a 53-pound bag of dirt and bricks and rocks. The size it does. As long as there's a postage stamp, the mailman gets it there. never fail to deliver the mail. I never fail to deliver the mail. Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman, Tyrone the mailman does not fail.
Little alert! Garbage grabber is out! Good idea, Tasha. Yeah! Yeah, woo! Oh no! Rough, tough, bad bikers! They spotted me! His bag fell out! Hey, what up? Come back! He's not stopping! He must not know his mail bag fell out! We gotta give his mail bag back, or people won't get their mail. This is a job for the do-gooders. Come on, we're on a mission. We gotta catch the mailman so we can give his mail bag back, so people will get their mail. Let the mission begin. That was close, but everything's all right now. I never fail to deliver the mail. What's that? Oh no, it's those bad bikers. They're trying to stop me for delivering the mail. Mr. Mailman, we got your mail bag. He's speaking up. Come on, let's burn rubber. Don't look at the bad bikers, Tyrone. Just pretend they're not there, or maybe they'll go away. Hey, look over here! He's not taking his eyes off the road! He's a really good driver. We gotta get the mail bag back in the trunk! There's no way we can do that! We can shove it through the back window! Okay, there is one way we can do that! Okay, bikers! Friendly formation! Full steam ahead! They try to get the mail back out of the trunk! Whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa! I can't get in! Whoa! Careful, easy, girl! Come on, tell me, touch your wrist! Come on, you can do it! Ah! So much for that plan. We gotta get him to stop. Too bad there are no mail buses on his road. What do you mean? Costanza have to stop to pick up the mail. Papa, that's brilliant. It is? Yep, I got an idea. Follow me. They're giving up. They can't catch me. I never fail to deliver the mail. A mailbox? Huh. I don't remember that being here before. Here it comes. Wow, this is the biggest mailbox I have ever seen. It could fit 4 people in there. Where'd he go? Top slot, quick! Hurry! Oh well, guess it's empty. Oh man, he's leaving! Quick, get in the trunk! Huh, that's weird. I thought I heard footsteps. Did that mailbox just move? It sure did! Pablo! Ah, bikers! Wait, we have your mailbag! Run! Oof! Ow! But yay, we did it! Helping is hard. Not too much fire to the juice bar joint. Nothing can stop me now. Except running out of gas. Phew, just in time. I can't believe we ran out of gas. Now we'll never catch the mailman. Yes, we will. We'll give our motorcycles tunas to help them go faster. Then we'll catch the mailman for sure. Yeah!
Alright, gas it up, oil it up, tune it up. Yeah, yeah.
Gas it up, oil it up, tune it up. Yeah, yeah.
Clean it up, shine it up, start it up.
Rub it up, then we roll.
I'll fill my fuel tank full of gas and clean my chrome till it shines like glass.
Change the oil and grease the chain
and get back on the road again.
Gas it up, oil it up, tune it up, yeah, yeah.
Clean
it up, shine it up, start it up, yeah, yeah.
Start up, rub it up, then we roll.
I hope the mailman's not too far away.
Don't worry, Pablo. He's probably closer than we think. Nice cup of juice in my cup holder. Safety belt around my shoulder.
Helmet's on.
Yep. We're gonna
gas it up, oil it up, tune up, shine up, clean up, start up, run up, then we roll.
Ah! Mailman! Bikers! Wait! We have your mailbag! Wait! We can catch ya? Let's ride! Grrr! Behind me! I better take the shortcut. Those bikers won't stop me. taking our favorite shortcut. Let's ride. Grrr. Oh no, the bikers. Faster, Tyrone. Faster, bikers. Aw, man, the mailman's just too fast. How are we ever going to keep up with him? I know. We can make our motorcycles as fast as we can go. Super fast. Great idea, Austin. We need your help. Will you help us all drive super fast? Great. Super fast. Super fast. To get to super fast, we have to start at a dash here. Pat your feet on your lap slowly. Moderato, now pat your feet on your tummy a little faster. Allegro, now pat your feet on your shoulders, even faster. Presto, now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body. We did it! We're going super fast! Now he's on the way over there. We gotta keep up with him. There's the juice bus joint. I'm almost there. Those buggers will never get my bill back now. Hey, mailman! You got your mail bag! How'd I get my mail bag? They must have stolen it. He saw it. I gotta get my mailbag back. Well, it looks like I have to jump this canyon. We gotta get his mailbag back. We're gonna have to jump this canyon. Good idea, Tasha. Your mailbag! Huh! I got my mailbag! I am mayor for Tasha Unique Pablo in Austin. That's us. Ah, the bankers, the mailman. Go away. Don't take my mail bag again. We didn't take your mail bag. It fell out of your trunk. So we picked it up and brought it back to you. Seriously? You mean you're not bad bankers? Nope. We're rough and tough and good. Well, I never fail to deliver the mail. So, here you go. Things all for me. Aw, Valentine's. Thanks, guys. This is so nice. Did you get any Valentine's today, Mr. Mailman? No, not for me. I just delivered them. Really? That's too bad. But it's Valentine's Day. Everybody should get a Valentine. Do-gooders, help huddle. Now. Grr. We have a special delivery for you, Mr. Mailman. For me? Thanks. Special delivery. Here's a Valentine for you. You got a mail here, so here's a big cheer. You're so great at what you do.
Special delivery. Here's a special Valentine. Because you brought back my missing mail sack. You're so rough and tough and fine. I thought you were big tough meanies. That was why I drove away. Turns out you were trying to help me. Then you finally saved the day.
It was fun to raise a chance you. Special delivery. Won't you be on Valentine?
Of course I will be. If you also would be mine. Special delivery. For my racing biker friend.
Special delivery. All my friends and memories. Happy Valentine's Day! Was that a motorcycle? No. It's my stomach. I'm hungry. Me too. I never fail to eat a snack. Carrot sticks at my house? Sure, yeah, sounds great. Grrr. My favorite. Grrr. That was a Robin Bernie adventure, don't you think? Yes, it sure was. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Vroom, vroom. Thanks for the snack, guys. You're welcome. I'll see you guys later. All right, bye. Bye. See you later, bye. Hi, Piper. Hi, Ride Car. Hi, Austin.
Diggity. Are you ready for a ride?
Yep, I'm ready. Awesome. Let's hop in.
Buckle your seatbelts. Seatbelts buckled. Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pow with us. Pat, 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 pat. Buster. Pat, 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 pat. Now reach way up high, as high as you can, and say blast off. Blast off.
Now hold on tight, because here we go. Wow, look, we're in the pink tree forest. It's beautiful. Look, all the trees are filled with hearts. I have an idea. I have an idea. Hey, Piper, is it okay if we split up for a minute? Sure. We'll meet up all back here. We'll meet all back here, okay? Okay. See ya. See ya. Good luck. I want to get Piper and Rockcrest some Valentine's. I can get Valentine hearts from the trees. Let's start with Piper. Piper's favorite color is pink, so we need to find a tree that has pink hearts. Do you see a tree with pink hearts? Yeah, that one. That one has pink hearts. I want to get Piper three hearts. Help me pick the parts and count them. 1, 2, 3. There. 3 pink hearts for Piper. Now we need to find hearts for Rockcar. Rockcar's favorite color is red. Do you see a tree with red hearts? Yeah, that one. Help me count 3 hearts. 1, 2, 3. All right. I got Piper and Rockcrest and Valentine hearts. Now I can meet them back where we are. I want to give Austin and Rockcrest some Valentine's. Let's start with Austin. Austin's favorite color is blue. We need to find a tree that has blue hearts. Do you see a tree with blue hearts? Yeah, over there. I want to give Austin three blue hearts. Help me pick them and count them. 1, 2, 3. All right, 3 blue hearts for Austin. Now we're going to give Rockcrest some Valentine hearts too. Do you see a tree with red hearts? Yeah, over there. Count. 1, 2, 3. All right, now I got our Valentine's for Austin and Rockcar. Now we can meet them back where we were. Come on.
Hey,
Welcome back. What you been doing? Well, I've been walking around because I have something to give you. Really? What is it? Happy Valentine's Day, Piper. I pick you some three pink hearts. Aw, thank you, Austin. Pink is my favorite color. They're beautiful. Thank you, Austin. I love you. I love you too, Piper. I have something for you too. What is it? Happy Valentine's Day, Austin. Wow, blue hearts. Blue is my favorite color. Thank you so much, Piper. You're welcome. I love you. I love you too. And I got a Valentine. I got Valentine's for Rod Cart. Really? Me too. Let's give it to him. Hey, Rod Cart, we have something for you. Dig a ding. What is it? It's Valentine hearts. Happy Valentine's Day, Rocket Car. Ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding-a-ding. Aw, Rocket Car says thank you. And yes, red is your favorite color. Ding-a-ding. Rocket Car says he has something for us too. When is it, Rocket Car? Ding-a-ding. Aw, Rocket Car is giving us a big Valentine hug. Aw, that's so sweet. We love you too, Rocket Car. Ding-a-ding. Happy Valentine's Day. Thanks for helping us get the Valentine's for each other. Yeah, thanks for your help. Ding-a-ding. Mission completion!
And now it's time for the King Kong! Let's give a hand and hear it for the champ. And rah, 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 rah to Rocket Car. Come on and take a bow. It's yours to. Let's give a big cheer to the Lord of the Dead.
Pink Forest Painting. Pink Forest Painting.
And let's give a big round of applause for composer for the music we play.
Mozart! Hooray! Yay!
And here comes the music of the day. Listen.
crescendo number...
Piano Crescendo number 21, written by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Let's get a big round of applause for Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Thanks for helping us on our mission today. Yeah, we couldn't have done it without you. Goodbye. See you on the next mission.
Hey, look, it's a ring. Yeah, pull it. No, don't do it, Rocky Car. Do it, Rocky. See what happens. Potato chips? They're all over the place. Ding, 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 ding.